Careful.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
Wait here. Gotta time this just. This isn't one of Guero's thugs.
It's one of Dante's men. Hired to guard the site.
Well, he's doing a good job. He had this. Looks like he was after more.
This is what set Guero off. He's pretty strict about where we can excavate.
Excavate? Is that what Dante's calling it?
That's what I call it. Dante calls it portfolio enhancement.
Sure. If a bookie accounts a portfolio. Let's go.
Nate, look out! More Aguero's men!
Get down.
I got him! I'm going to fear you!
Oh, I hate this bridge.
Yeah, not too crazy about it either. Looks clear. Come on.
See, this is why I don't want to come this way.
Okay, whatever you do, don't stop. More Guero's men show up.
Yeah, yeah. All right. You don't have to tell me. Okay, here goes. Never been this wobbly.
The ropes, they've been cut.
It's not gonna hold us.
Crap, jump! Jump!
Nate! You made it!
Yeah, I don't know how, but I did.
How did you do that?
Years of practice. You hurt?
No, I'm fine. You're bleeding.
A little blood I can live with. Or not.
There's no way down. I can't get to you.
Just stay there. Keep your head down. I'll find another way across.
Oh, crap. No, 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 no. Behind you. Behind you. Yes.
Ah! Oh, no. They're shooting at me. Hello? Help? Over here?
This one's kind of interesting. What's this?
Wow. That was impressive.
You like that, huh?
Yeah. What, you raised in a circus or something?
Oh, let's just say I've been doing this even longer than you have.
Oh?
Yeah, but like someone once said, it's a long story.
Fair enough.
All right, looks clear. Dante's Jeep should be over that way.
Come on.
Jeep's gone. Dante must have taken it.
And left you stranded here? Oh, no, he wouldn't do that. Come on. I'm parked over this way. Hey, since we're partners, I'll give you a ride.
We are not partners.
Nate, look out! More Aguero's men!
Get down. Nice try.
Stacks of equipment from the mining company. Some of this stuff has been here for years.
Based on everything I've found, it looks like the Odessa Mining Company was planning a huge expansion into the rainforest.
Come on, my Jeep's over this way.
Whoa, that's not my Jeep.
Easy. Easy, don't shoot! Don't shoot!
It's Dante.
Oh, God damn it, I almost peed myself.
Just put your hands down, I'm not gonna shoot you. As much as I'd like to.
Oh, well, that makes me feel all warm and fuzzy inside, thanks. I wasn't talking to you.
Huh?
I was talking to them.
Oh, crap.
Guerrero?
Drop it, now!
Hey, you watch the boots! Yeah,
whatever you say, relax.
Hey, Ad, not so friendly.
Senorita Chase, always a pleasure.
General.
And Senor...
Drake. Nathan Drake.
Oh. I must admit, Senor Dante, I am very confused. You tell me you are alone, and yet I find a truck full of your men stealing glyphs from my ruins. Like so many migrant workers just picking fruit.
Look, I told them not to touch that
stuff.
Excuse
me. I'm sorry to interrupt, but, you know, we're not really part of all this, so why don't Chase and I just head up the road and get out of your way? Or not.
And here I see your partner. With yet another of your men.
No, I'm one of his
okay,
men.
Okay. So, I took some folks up here today, and I forgot to tell you about it. I must have slipped my mind. I'm sorry. Look, we didn't find nothing but some old bones. I wouldn't lie to you.
Ah, come on, out!
Get your hands off her!
General, here.
What the hell? You've been holding out on me?
Oh, what's this?
It's mine.
Just some old bones, huh? Well, these are some very... lovely old bones you found.
Search them.
I didn't know.
No, wait, don't
Let's
touch
not get
me!
What are you doing?
Watch it! Aguero, no! Nate!
Some very lovely bones.
Indeed.